Trust me, you could use a bath. Oh, shit!
I guess we've been cleansed.
Smell even worse than you look.
That'd be the mix of tainted water and demon guts we've been swimming in. You're welcome, by the way.
Why strive? I'm doing this for your sake, not mine.
We both know that isn't true. At some point, this arrangement will stop being mutually beneficial. Then it's gonna get interesting.
How pessimistic. For now, however, the benefit remains. So, shall we continue? For the one and only Moloch now stands in our way.
Ah, this definitely benefits you more than us.
You never did explain why he came for you, Samael. Do the Lesser Lords of Hell always bicker so?
Lesser? Do not taunt me, puppet! I'll cut the strings you dance on. If only to crush you when you hit the ground.
Then kill him yourself. You're mighty enough, aren't you?
He is invincible, Nilly. Or he never could have moved me from my seat. And his army grows formidable.
Then what of it?
We must erode them from within. Beginning with his considerable operation in the Red Waste, where his machines dig up materials of incredible potency.
Admit it. You just want his army gutted so that once he's dead, nothing of his realm stands to threaten your ambitions.
Either way, mutual benefit. Go, destroy everything you can, and while you're there, kill the Foreman.
The Foreman? Any particular reason?
He was important to my work once. It appears Moloch was able to sway him. For that, I'd like him dead. It's not really a request, so much as a requirement.
Yeah, look, at this point, I'll agree to anything if it means ending this conversation.
Too long. Must go kill things.
Souls or coin? Both, I hope. So many souls, so few wares. Do be careful with yourselves.
Confronting the war machine that fuels an entire demon army.
gotta be fun, right?
Just when we were getting bored.
The horsemen are not to be trifled with.
Let's light them up!
Think they're gonna do?
You are ending.
rest of his time here.
Yeah, there's no quick way to do this. Big always has something fun on the other side.
I've seen bigger.
I'm gonna leave that one alone.
Thank you.
ambitions have grown.
What do you want to bet the performance on the other
lights?
Thank you.
Moloch's face now.
Moloch's plans fail him. You certainly could work on your discipline and focus.
Sorry, what was that?
moments like this that I enjoy the most.
Say that again.
I'm just playing. It's the wholesale evisceration of our enemies that I enjoy the most.
Comes out on top.
Moloch must know what fate has in store for him, whether by our hands or Lucifer's.
Don't worry. There'll be us knocking on his door long before Lucifer.
Perhaps we'll arrive at the same time, so I can wrap my hands around both their necks.
I love how much you love wringing necks.
secure a power source.
That'll be the thing's plan.
You are nothing! Turn to the surface. The blades have stopped.
I love vandalizing demon junk.
To the former.
You Samael's guy?
Samael is a pissant compared to Lord Moloch.
Ooh, well, I'm gonna tell him you said that.
Time to grind you up, Bronze. Horse meat is Moloch's favorite.
I'm gonna kill you just for making easy horse jumps.
Thank you.
are meaningless.
Yeah, boy! You still got it!
He called you a pissant, the foreman. Really wasn't impressed at all. Just a heads up.
What did you say?
Sorry. I just promised the foreman I'd tell you what he said right before we ripped his innards out. Anyway, continue.
Take care with your quips, little one. When we conclude our business, you can either be within my favor or without. Do not be without.
Considering how we left Moloch's precious mining gig, mostly at your request, we sure as hell better be in your favor.
Moloch will struggle to recover, this is true, but he is still alive after all. We must finish him.
You said he was nigh invincible. Isn't that still a problem?
Lucifer's gift to Moloch. I could sense it when we battled. Something gave him strength unending. Impossible recovery. It could only be a blood mantle.
Those were thought lost to the ages. How could anyone, even Lucifer, create one? And then, why give it to Moloch?
To enter the mind of Lucifer is to enter madness. Regardless, Moloch possesses one. And destroying it is the final move we must make before striking. His armory is the only sane place to keep such an important artifact. With his reinforcements in disarray.
Again, you're welcome.
He can't defend it, so you must act quickly.
Okay, and then can we finally kill that smug son of a bitch?
Of course. That sounds so pleasing, I might attend the battle myself.
Oh, what a treat. Why just attend? Don't you want to get a few hits in yourself?
My reasons for staying out of the conflict are my own. And conveniently, dealing with the threat of Lucifer was your mission, given by the Council.
It was.
And so, you have very little choice.
What we do for the balance, not for you. However you might twist it in your mind.
Like Lucifer's, mine is a mind you don't want to enter, Horseman. Do enjoy your latest task.
It's only money.